My name is Winci Aksya from Faculty of Tourism and Hospitality. Now I will talk about Stola.
The Stola was the basic dance worn by women during the years of the Byzantine Empire. The Stola was a long dress, slant along both sides from the hem at the button all the way to the cuff arm. The Stola was usually worn with a belt vest just below the bustline, typical made of linen of black wool. The Stola also could be made of silk, the fabric preferred by the very wealthy, like money designed and garments. The Stola was based on the woman's Stola worn in the Roman Empire. The Stola was part of a lyre outfit. It was worn over the top of a long undress and a short tunic, either of which might have had long sleeves. Byzantine women, in keeping with their culture modesty, never appeared in public with bare arms. That's all about my video. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.